they were evacuating.
And it looks like the Reapers were pursuing them.
About time they started killing each other.
What happened here?
I don't know. Come on.
More Cerberus came from that tower.
Then that's where we're headed.
Security cam footage. The place where they sorted out refugees. That's a lot of people.
Come on, let's keep looking.
This must be another landing area, more official.
Those ships we saw outside must have been waiting to get in.
But where are all the people they brought?
Something ahead, Shepard.
Casualties. Both sides. Miranda. security panel. Shutting it down.
What's happening?
They needed to hide something. We have a back door into the facility. Let's move.
That looks like Reaper technology. I'm sure of it. I don't know how, but Cerberus has found a way to use it.
The answer has to be here somewhere. And Miranda's caught in the middle. Let's pick up the pace.
This is going to get ugly, Shepard. Nothing good ever came out of Reaper Tech.
This has to be a command center. No power, though.
Look around for a switch.
Power switch. There.
What's happening? Those are the refugees. They're just killing them.
Worse. They're being turned into husks.
Why go through all this just to make husks? What does the elusive man gain?
The Reapers attacked because this place was a threat. We need to find out why.
Shutting down the power.
Far into the room.
I see him.
adjustments to increase processing efficiency. There is no shortage of subjects in the deep. I'm told there's a long line outside the main gate.
We've confirmed the results of Cerberus experiments.
Must be left over from the attack.
Right now, far into the room.
I see him.